In this week's latest unveiling of the world's most impressive AI innovations, we reveal OpenAI's newest release, DALL-E 3, a cutting-edge text-to-image system that blows away its competition and includes a seamless integration with ChatGPT to spell the end of prompt engineering as we know it. And that's just the beginning, because Microsoft has also just unveiled its latest artificial intelligence in the most recent Windows 11 release that's set to come out this week and transform how people use their personal computers. But first, enter OpenAI's latest and greatest product release, DALL-E 3, a next-generation text-to-image AI that's demonstrating a series of profound enhancements in producing images intricately aligned with complex prompts, presenting scenes and entities with astonishing precision and accuracy. Solving prior deficiencies in representing intricate details like human hands or textual elements within an image. Furthermore, DALL-E 3 also encompasses a diverse array of styles ranging from artistic abstractions and comic illustrations to striking photorealism, allowing users to produce outputs across a virtually unlimited range of themes. To illustrate all of this, the prompt depicted an image of an avocado sitting in a therapist's chair, declaring, "I just feel so empty inside," accompanied by a pit-sized hole in the center, while a spoon therapist diligently documents notes. Now, let's get down to the meat and potatoes of what everyone has really been waiting for. DALL-E 3's native integration with ChatGPT, which will transform it into an application accessible to ChatGPT Plus users. This synergy between text and image allows ChatGPT to function as a collaborative partner for DALL-E 3, aiding in the brainstorming and refinement of prompts. Users have the liberty to instruct modifications in generated images through conversation with ChatGPT, reducing reliance on intricate prompts and elevating the coherence of visual representation. On top of all of this, this innovative construct ensures the elimination of complicated prompt engineering, making conversational image generation a reality. OpenAI guarantees that creators retain full ownership of the images produced by DALL-E 3, allowing extensive rights to reuse, market, and sell their creations. But when can we actually use it? DALL-E 3 is slated for launch in ChatGPT Plus, ChatGPT Enterprise, and via the company's API this October, with a standalone version via OpenAI Labs anticipated later this fall. Moreover, this next-generation tool finally integrates ethical considerations too, refusing prompts including the names of living artists and allowing artists to opt out of contributing to the training of future OpenAI image models, mitigating potential copyright disputes and addressing risks associated with visual representation and misuse for propaganda. In addition to addressing the vulnerabilities experienced in prior misinformation incidents like with Midjourney, OpenAI also says they are proactively exploring optimal methodologies to assist individuals in distinguishing images crafted by AI. The company's experiments so far involve the utilization of a provenance classifier, which is a novel internal system that's designed to discern whether an image has been produced by DALL-E 3. The aspiration is to leverage this innovative tool to gain deeper insights into the potential applications and utilization of generated images, with the commitment to divulge more intricate details shortly. Plus, creators will be able to opt their images out of the training data of future image generation models. But that's just the beginning of the intelligence-driven transformation that's taking place in the media landscape right now, because in an era dominated by rapid advancements in AI, Veed offers you Magic Cut, a simplified one-click solution to video editing. With just a click, revamp your videos, erase your ums and ahs to convey your messages with unmatched precision. Erase awkward silences swiftly, maintaining the smooth and engaging flow of your content. Overcome interruptions and errors effortlessly. Magic Cut selects and blends the prime segments, rendering a cohesive and captivating video. No matter the length or the type of video, Magic Cut upholds the integrity and quality of your content without any complications. Do you have no editing experience? No worries. Magic Cut is simple for anyone to use and get professional results. Create your content and let Magic Cut handle the polishing. Editing is easier than ever. So, are you ready to simplify your editing? Start for free today with Magic Cut and experience the ease and efficiency of Veed. Visit veed.io with the link below and explore how Magic Cut can elevate your content to new professional heights. Meanwhile, Microsoft has just unveiled a colossal update to Windows 11, heralding the integration of Microsoft Copilot, a comprehensive AI companion designed to seamlessly blend into a spectrum of Microsoft's products, including GitHub, Microsoft 365, Bing, and Edge. Microsoft Copilot is a symphony of web context, user data, and real-time user activity on the PC, offering assistance with an unyielding commitment to user privacy and security. Copilot is engineered to be a ubiquitous presence across Windows 11, Microsoft 365, and the Edge and Bing web browsers, promising to redefine user interaction and experience. This innovation is set to witness its inaugural rollout with the forthcoming Windows 11 update scheduled for today, September 26th, initiating a new epoch where AI is not just an auxiliary but an integral part of the user interface, enhancing user experience across various applications, bringing to fruition Microsoft's vision of a unified experience that harmonizes with the multifaceted aspects of users' lives. But that's not all, because even the iconic Microsoft Paint is receiving an avant-garde AI upgrade. Now endowed with AI-driven support for drawing and digital creation, AI background removal, and layers, along with a sneak peek into Co-Creator, bringing the marvels of generative AI to the cherished Paint application. Moreover, the update unfolds a cascade of over 150 novel features, including, but not limited to, innovative capabilities for the snipping tool, allowing users to extract specific textual content from images and integrate it into other applications, and revitalized features in venerable applications like Notepad and Outlook. The immersive transformation doesn't stop here. The Bing and Edge platforms are on the verge of experiencing groundbreaking AI enhancements, elevating personalized search answers and Microsoft shopping experiences. Bing Image Creator is being empowered with DALL-E 3, while Bing Chat Enterprise is being augmented with mobile support, multimodal visual search, and an enriched image creator. In this transformation, Microsoft 365 Chat is making its debut as a component of Microsoft 365 Copilot, conceptualized to revolutionize work dynamics through optimized management of emails, meetings, and chats. This suite is anticipated to be universally available to enterprise customers from November 1, 2023, marking a pivotal moment in Microsoft's journey toward creating a more interconnected and intuitive user experience. With this massive upgrade to the Windows 11 operating system, Microsoft is reimagining the role of operating systems in our digital lives, positioning AI not as an adjunct, but as a core component of the user interface and experience. Microsoft's Copilot is the next advancements in AI, weaving together context, user data, and real-time activity to provide an enriched, unified user experience, while steadfastly upholding the principles of user privacy and security.